What tends to finally outweigh the power of the status quo is what lies on the other side once it's been left behind. Sure, it might take a good amount of work to reform and readjust, but the work saved in the period that follows has almost always dwarfed what it took to get there. That's the most fundamental driving force, according to some economists, the desire to do less work.